Students, welcome to the Digital Class of SST of Class 6 on the behalf of Senior Secondary St. Paul School, Ada. First of all, I would like to welcome you after a short break, that means after the summer holidays. I hope you all have enjoyed the summer holidays. I know that it is a tough time because of the corona, and I suggest you that most of the time you should spend in your home only, just don't go outside. Okay, I want to tell you that you are supposed to complete your work of SST, that is from history, from geography and from civics, and after completing the work, it is very good that if you have completed your work, and if you have completed your work, then you are supposed to submit your notebooks into the school. You are supposed to submit the notebook to the school so that the correction can be done on the time. Okay, regarding to the syllabus, I ask you to go through the chapter number 3 of history, to go through chapter number 3 of history and have a reading of that chapter so that whenever I explain this chapter to you, it should be, it would become easy for you to understand. Is it okay? So once again I am reminding you to complete the work of the SST and submit the notebook to the school so that it can be corrected on time, and go through the next chapter of history, that is the chapter number 3. Have a reading of that and try to understand that chapter, and in the next class I am going to explain this chapter to you. Thank you.